Korea is set to host another major global sporting event come February, the 2018 Pyeongchang Winter Games. The alpine town will play another role besides providing venues for exciting star-studded competitions. The nation's information communication technology will be clearly showcased while the Olympics are held. For our news feature tonight, Kim Hyesung shows us how Korea plans to boast its advanced ICT.
The 2018 Pyeongchang Winter Olympics is less than 5 months away, and Korea is in its final stages of reviewing its information and communication technology. Along with culture, environment, peace and economy, the Korean government has set ICT Olympics as one of the 5 goals for the upcoming Winter Games.
The Olympics is a huge global event. It's also an opportunity to showcase the nation's prowess in technology and industry. Through the event, we're planning to position Korea as an ICT strong country and leader of the fourth industrial revolution by applying 5 ICT technologies and services.
These 5 areas include 5G communication networks, UHD broadcasting, virtual reality, augmented reality, and the Internet of Things. These cutting-edge technologies are expected to help both athletes and visitors from over 100 countries. From the moment they arrive at Incheon International Airport, they will be guided to their destinations via AR. Technology is not just narrowing down physical distance, but also breaking down language barriers.
With around 50,000 athletes, International Olympic Committee members and foreign journalists expected at the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics, communication is vital. And this robot named Furio will help provide interpretation services during the games.
Furio uses its AI technology and a vocabulary database built specifically for the Winter Olympics to translate between Korean and 8 other languages, including English, Chinese and Japanese.
경기장으로 가려면 어떻게 가야 하나요?
How do I get to the stadium?
Robots are the ICT icons of the century. It will be the first time to show how robots can provide useful digital services for people at an international venue. There are smartphone apps for interpretation, but with Furio, people from 2 different countries will be able to converse through the robot, which is much more convenient.
In addition to interpretation services, more than 1 Furio will be located at each stadium, providing real-time notifications from the games through remote computing services. Given that the Winter Olympics will be watched by 2.1 billion viewers from over 200 countries, the Pyeongchang ICT Olympics preparation team is also planning to adopt the 5th-generation mobile network, 5G and UHD broadcasting technology.
The 5G network technology allows a data transmission speed that is 20 times faster than 4G. UHD broadcasts have a 4 times higher resolution, so viewers will feel like they're actually watching the game live in the stadium.
For a more dynamic experience for around 1 million domestic and foreign spectators, sports content services such as virtual reality videos or winter sports games are also scheduled. The 1988 Seoul Olympics were an opportunity for Korea to show the world how it achieved the so-called miracle on the Han River, achieving industrialization within a short period of time. As the host of the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics in 2018, Korea is hoping to boost its image as a leader in cutting-edge ICT technology. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.